Wonderful. Everybody should be in the mood of praises.
Verse is done, get it, come and read us in chorus.
Praise the Lord! Just praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord! Oh,
hallelujah!
Let's leave that for another day. Let's start. Fire, fire, fire! Fire, fire, fire! Fire, fire, fire!
Fire,
fire, fire!
In the ceiling, rats. In the bedrooms, rats.
Have you worked with a ROTC company before?
Pastor, I have no work to do.
Oh, I don't know. Why?
Toilets, rats. Why? Kitchen, rats. So I needed to find a solution. I said I should go and meet Mr. Okoro at Express. You know Mr. Okoro now?
Oh, yes.
So he gave me a medicine, said, take this medicine, the rat will go away. I thought he was joking. I took the medicine and immediately I go to the house. There was no more rats.
Hey! That is wonderful.
Hallelujah!
Amen! Is it Tore? In fact, shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
From Tore, every spirit of rat in your house shall catch fire.
Amen!
The very we say amen.
Amen!
Will you keep quiet?
We have to testify. Pastor Adams has testimony.
Yes.
Okay. So, you know, sit down, because this is time for Pastor to testify. So, you know, I'm very, very happy if you can look over this morning.
That's true, right, yes. Pastor?
Yes, sir.
Yes, because the Lord have done it again.
Yes.
You know, yes, I just want to use this medium to tell you people that our church has been registered under the Devil Congress. From today we'll be having contract from Abuja.
Hey!
From today we have contract with the federal government.
Hey,
you know, in fact, from today some of us here will be working as Rambeya.
Hey!
Some of us will be working at Ayib.
Hey!
Some of us will be working at Urambeya.
Hey!
Some of us will be working at different government house.
Hey,
in fact, if you believe in shout hallelujah.
Hey,
now need the help of the government to grow. That is the reason why I want us to contribute just 10,000 and go and settle government.
Jesus.
Sit down there for the cross of Calvary.
Pastor, do you want to be the new church?
Come, sit down there. When others is talking and you're talking.
My baby.
Pastor, what is this?
Something.
Pastor, now market you want to?
Pastor, how do you mean?
Pastor, you want to buy new members now?
pass again now. I'm trying to tell you that this church now needs the help of the government to grow. That is the reason why I want us to contribute just 10,000 and we go and settle government.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Pastor, you know I love you. And I love God. Pastor, for this reason, I will give 10 naira.
Will you keep quiet?
Thank you!
Thank you!
Hey. Pastor, you know I love you too. My sister here, she said she would give
10 naira. That's my brother!
Pastor, yes. Now give me 55 naira.
Chai! Chai! Chai!
Clap for you! You are gonna.
Better cry for
that! Pastor!
Put it in the crop! You're not giving anything! Get away from the presence of God!
That is the reason why a rat, he don't chop your pocket open.
Listen, let me tell you people something. If you don't want it, I will resign as a pastor.
I'm not
pastor.
You can't do this job is in the house of God. How do you want the church to grow?
Pastor, me, I give something that you don't want that. Wait it!
Come back,
I'm going.
Come back.